We are on Vlogmas. I don't know why I have such a problem saying that word. But anyway, this is Vlogmas, you guys. Vlogmas day 3. My videos aren't really about too much holiday stuff. I'm still trying to get myself in the spirit in that department. Anyway, today's video is one that I thought would be a really, really good topic. And it is basically all the stuff that you can be doing right now while you're unemployed. So yes, so today's video, I'm just gonna go down the line because a lot of people probably didn't think about some of these things that y'all could be doing while you're unemployed. First things first, I just needed to mention this. This is the perfect time to do some detoxing. And when I say detoxing, I mean the armpit detox, because you ain't got to be in public and be musty in front of people. A water detox, because your bathroom is right here in the house and you don't have to worry about employees like, oh, why is she going to the bathroom for me guys? Detox. This is the perfect time for detox, green smoothie cleanses, anything of that nature, because you don't have to be at work, so you don't have to be embarrassed with peeing a lot and being musty. That is number one. Number two, things that you can be doing while you are unemployed. Start a podcast. Listen, just like there's a million streaming services and a million TV shows on TV, just like there's a million streaming services and a million TV shows on TV, another podcast is not gonna hurt. People need to realize that you are uniquely you. And so I've been doing podcasts here now for probably 3 or 4 years. I consider myself like a podcast expert, but definitely think about getting into podcasting. You got the time today, you probably didn't have it before, but you got enough time to research those topics, you know, figure out how to edit some audio. This is the perfect time to do it. And you never know, you might blow up and you end up getting, you know, some money on it, because podcasts get monetized on day one, okay? Unlike YouTube. Anyway, next thing you should be doing while you are unemployed. My favorite thing is get rid of some of those clothes. Decluttering. Whatever it is that's in your house, you've been busy every day working and you ain't had time to be like, okay, let me get rid of, and you got them boxes piled up. This is the perfect time to go through your closet and start decluttering some of that stuff. It's a few websites. I'll probably try to put some in the description, but you can literally sell your clothes that you ain't worn a long time and you're not gonna wear, stuff you don't need. Start decluttering and getting rid of all that extra stuff you got in your house, extra appliances you know you ain't gonna use, whatever it is. Of course, you wanna wash it first. Make sure it's COVID safe. But yeah, declutter and make some money while you at it. I mean, that won't hurt nobody, right? One more thing that you can do that I think is really, really important is finding you something that's gonna keep you mentally not losing your mind. So what I mean by that, you start a new hobby. I don't care if it's reading books. I don't care if it's researching random history that you wasn't taught in school. You know, it could be, I don't know, maybe you want to start making glitter t-shirts or start your own business. I can't tell you how many people that I've watched just now during quarantine that then started businesses, whether it was baking, whether it was, you know, the shea butters and moistures and making candles, whatever it is, you can do it. Somebody want to buy it, so get into it. But what I've been doing is basically every day I wake up like I got a job. So I think that's something I do. I wake up like I got a job. What I got to do today? I wake up, I look at all my social media, see if I can create something on social media, some type of content to make it seem like I'm busy. I go over and check Coursera. That brings me to my last one. Coursera free courses. If you live in the state of New York, you are lucky. You can get free Coursera courses if you live in the state of New York. And it's like hundreds of classes on there. And it's paid by the state of New York, so you actually get the certification. Not just take the free classes. You get the actual certification that you can put on your LinkedIn profile. And it got everything on there, even like launching a business. And then LinkedIn Learning. I know people don't want to pay for LinkedIn Learning, and that's cool. Lucky me, I still get LinkedIn Learning from my school. But check and see if any organization that you are a part of, whether it be school or the Army, a lot of retired Army vets have access to LinkedIn Learning for free also. I just found that out a few days ago through my cousin. So you definitely want to check into LinkedIn Learning courses, because LinkedIn Learning courses actually give you certificates too that you can add right on your profile. Now, if you ain't got LinkedIn, I guess you just not LinkedIn. Anyway, but you got to get LinkedIn. I mean, it is 2020. If you over 25 and you need a job and you're unemployed, you should be on LinkedIn. They got more and better jobs than Indeed. Yeah, I said it, than Indeed. Anyway, you guys, that's my video. Make sure you at least follow one of these steps on things that you can do during a quarantine while you're unemployed, because it's a lot of us, we unemployed. But keep your head up, redo the resume, redo your look, whatever it is. I mean, I guess you could dye your hair now too. Ain't nobody gonna say nothing. Anyway, thanks for watching, you guys. Thanks for watching. It's Prina, all things, no niche.